we would like to express our gratitude to the U.S.-Ukraine Foundation, represented by Nadia Komanitska-McConnell, for the financial assistance provided for the second time, which allowed our foundation to purchase for the affected Kherson region 50 personal protective equipment respirators, 100 filters for respirators, food for the preparation of about 5,000 hot meals, fuel for the delivery of hot meals.